This device allows locking in the disconnected, test or connected position of the circuit breaker in its chassis and prevents inserting the racking handle. Before operating, discharge the main springs and open the circuit breaker's contacts. Push on, discharge springs. Push off, open the contacts. The indicators must show open and spring discharged. The key lock is mounted on the top part of the draw-out mechanism. To increase safety, up to two different key locks can be mounted on the mechanism. Remove the plastic part on the top of the mechanism. For this, you can use the screwdriver. Choose where you want to integrate the key lock and break the plastic part to install the key lock. Insert the key lock and place the nuts to fix it. Mount the adapter on the key lock cylinder with a small screw. Put back to complete assembly on the mechanism, screw in. Insert the ACB in the chassis. You can now lock the position of the breaker body in the chassis. It can be locked either in connected, test, or disconnected position. To go from a position to another, acknowledge the current position by pressing the button. Then, use the racking handle. Insert it in the hole and rotate it clockwise to rack in, anti-clockwise to rack out. To lock the position, turn the key and remove it. Now the position cannot be changed. The handle cannot be inserted. To unlock, insert the key and turn it. The mechanism is unlocked and the breaker can be racked in or racked out. If two key locks are mounted, each key has to be inserted and turned to unlock the mechanism.